Needed to be helped out of the arena as we take a look at the Las Vegas Showgirls Lumberjills.
The following is a Las Vegas Showgirls Lumberjills match.
Yoo-hoo!
Introducing first from the Pacific Islands, Tamina. And her opponent from Houston, Texas, she is the Divas Champion, Caitlin.
So Caitlin, who won the Divas title a couple of weeks ago, and after she defeated Evie, Torres would quit WWE. Goes one-on-one with Tamina tonight. A few moments ago in an interview on WWE Active, part of the WWE app, Tamina said she's here to make a statement tonight. King, explain to us what the Las Vegas Showgirls Lumberjills will do.
Well, of course, Las Vegas famous for beautiful showgirls, and now we have our WWE Divas out here as showgirls, and of course, they got some great outfits on, but their job is to, if one of these divas inside the ring get thrown out, the showgirl divas are supposed to throw them back in.
And Tamina, the power. Wow. Of course, the daughter of Hall of Famer Jimmy Superfly Snuka.
I like this match. I like the view.
I'd love to get thrown out.
What do you mean, the view? I can't see past these big feather boas they're wearing on their heads.
Only you would be looking at the feathers.
That's like, I tell you, if Lady Godiva were rode by, he'd notice the horse.
Who?
Who? Lady Gaga?
Lady Godiva.
Oh.
You know, good grief.
I got to Google it. That's right, you guys do that on Friday nights.
No, one guy does that on Friday night.
And Tamina. Manhandling the Divas champion here, Caitlin, wearing her down. Tamina said she wanted to make a statement here tonight.
And look at Rosa Mendez in the background. Hot showgirl there.
How come your attention always goes to Rosa?
Come on, Caitlin.
Well, yeah, you're right. I mean, there's Layla. Beautiful. I mean, all our showgirls are beautiful here tonight.
Alicia Fox, Oksana, the Funkadactyls, Naomi and Cameron out here as well.
I could find the next Miss X Layfield.
That is so loaded. I could go so many places with that.
I spent a month here one weekend in Vegas.
You did?
Yeah.
You see Elvis?
Okay, guys.
Tamina,
wait a minute, here we
driving
go.
Driving Caitlin
here.
Outside the ring. While they're supposed to be helping Caitlin back in the ring. Caitlin did not like the way she was treated by Oksana.
Somewhere there's a naked peacock.
Oh, man. Caitlin using the headrest to her advantage.
Oh, you love this match, don't you?
Oh, this is thrilling. This is right up there with the dance-off.
The dance-off was great.
I feel like I'm at Circus Circus.
Dance-off looked like you were at SeaWorld.
Hey, wait a minute. We may have a wardrobe
malfunction. Well, here come all the Las Vegas showgirls.
They're coming out of their outfits.
I don't think this was part of the dance routine.
What in the world has happened? Maybe you and I, maybe we should get in there and separate them.
This looks like
those
the old day. This looks like the old day APA at 4 a.m. on the strip in Vegas years ago.
Brought us here tonight.
I got a feather mic.
And Tamina is just hanging out and watching all this. And so is Caitlin. The Lumberjills have started fighting each other.
This has deteriorated.
Deteriorated? So it started at a higher level?
Yes.
What level did this thing start with?
Oh, man.
Thank goodness for whoever cued the music.
I wish they had done it before this thing started.
I've still got to help. I've got to help here.